we gonna wear masks forever?
Yep.
What I mean is that masks are gonna become part of our cultural norm, much like they are in parts of East Asia. The pandemic has changed a lot of things. There'll be a lot of people who make a personal decision to say, you know what, I'm in a crowded place, I'm on public transport, I'm gonna put on a face covering. Face masks will still probably be used in public when people don't feel well. So to answer your question,